Hi, folks. Welcome back to the Hoard. Just a quick video. I want to see if we can't get some work out of this thing. If I'm putting them up in order, you should have already seen the video where I put the eBay carb on this thing. Unfortunately, the eBay carb did not work out. It was running too rich. So I went back to the OEM carb and I put slots in the screws that hold the bolt, the bowl on, and I rebuilt that carb, and that's what's on here now. That's what's running on here now. Old one-handed Harvey, not bad, huh? But I have been curious if this thing has enough power to do anything other than drag itself about. So, let's see what she does. Neutral. I guess that's the answer to this question. How to you gotta give it brake and gas. We'll try a little bit of a running start. We'll see if we can't get this thing to move. Ready? Not even enough power to pull a dead Honda from the bushes. Boy, that's pathetic. What a hunk of junk. Well, so much for this experiment. I guess one shouldn't sitting using an infant where a man is needed. We might have to try this again, except we'll go get the 4x4. Boy, was that pathetic. Excuse the expression and, you know, parental guidance and all, but I think I've passed more powerful wind than that. Well, might as well give you guys a quick ride. I'm not in love with this carb because it's got a lean spot, but the eBay carb was like a pet, was running rich. So I guess when one plays with this the this China stuff, you get what you deserve. Boy, there's something you've never seen before. Me pulling all the way into the garage. Turn that back on. Turn the gas off. So, I guess you guys could see how strong this is. Boy, that was pathetic, wasn't it? All right, folks. Thanks for watching and commenting and subscribing. Remember to keep your feet down. Keep your heads up. And please get out there and enjoy all your days. Bye now.